Oh, Agent Starling, you think you can dissect me with this blunt little tool?
No. I thought that your knowledge...
You're so ambitious, aren't you? You know what you look like to me with your good bag and your cheap shoes? You look like a rube. A well-scrubbed hustling rube. Little taste. Good nutrition will give you some length of bone, but you're not more than one generation from poor white trash, are you, Agent Starling? And that accent you tried so desperately to shed, pure West Virginia. What was your father, dear? Was he a coal miner? Did he stink of the lamb? Oh, how the boys found you, all those sticky, tedious fumblings in the back seats of cars, while you could only dream of getting out, getting anywhere, getting all the way to the FBI.
You see a lot of are you strong enough to point that high-powered perception at yourself? What about it? Why don't you look at yourself and write down what you see? Maybe you're frightened.
A census taker once tried to test me. I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.
Well, Frederica used to work for Mrs. Lippman. Did you know her?
No, Oh, wait. Was she a great big fat person?
Yeah, she was a big girl, sir.